We're back. Well, not really back because I haven't made a video on FIFA before, but well, we're on one of the most controversial topics that you can ever get in a game.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
It's football. Now, I'm not the biggest fan of football ever. I'm pretty bad at it, but I do love myself a bit of FIFA. We have somebody who looks to be like Messi. Oh wait, that is Messi because fucking Barcelona. This is only FIFA 15. Call me cheap, but it was only £15. Or $16. Anyway, I'm extremely bad, so yeah, okay. Let's just see what these songs are. Elephant, Milky Chance, Pollock, Magic, I don't know what this is. Slap Top, Familiar Band, Lowell Jungle. Oh! Fuck. Anyway. Foster the People, Tune Yards, The Mountains, The Valleys. I definitely recognize some of you. Everybody Else. Random. Avicii, The Nights. All I've heard this before. Hey Animals. I'm not gonna sing. I like the song, right? Settings. I wanna change my team. No, not team squads. Why did you Man United? You're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father taught Liverpool brothers. Stirling, Henderson, can meet the let Sacco run. Mo Salah, da 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 da. I want my Salah to be on here. We're gonna go on to Ultimate Team. Why are my ears breaking? How do you turn off the sounds? It's got to be an option. Or delete my club. Jesus Christ. Game settings. Oh my god, there's a audio. Oh Jesus Christ. So live a life you will remember. Just a chat. What? A shoot? Isn't usually a shoot in your games? Okay. Lob pass is still here. Through ball. I don't even mind. Short pass and a header. Okay. Alright. I don't know how to turn this fucking Jesus. If I you know what? FC Barcelona. Where's Messi? There. I don't even know what it is. Right, a song that don't like a song. Floss of the paper. I don't even know. Just put Floss of the paper then. Hey, we're gonna go on ultimate team. I love both of them, insane. I'm hoping to get a singular match done. My true video is also uploading, so stick out for that since I was on holiday for 2 weeks. The Jack was gods, Liverpool FC. That's bad, isn't it? Was that 16? Nah, it wasn't that trash of this. No, my squads do not have Messi in them, even my concept squads. Sadly, the best player, my favourite, is not in the game. He's not Brez. Sorry, buddy. Wait, what? Oh, great. Something about erection. Great. Yeah, I don't have that. We're gonna try to do a single player. Okay, 0-4. These kids are trash. Me versus Preston. Guess it's an extremely bad FIFA player versus Preston players. Okay, I'm better than them. Okay, no, actually, no mind. Their chemistry is probably like something. That was a bit weird. Why am I doing this? Oh, to the runtime. Okay. I'm gonna get monetization on my videos. Then get, you know. Alright, ball, believers, I love this song actually, so, oh, do you know what it's called, that's sad. No, yeah, we're going to do the match.
Referee.
Yeah, you'll see how bad I am at FIFA. I will be extremely bad though, because I haven't played in about a couple of days, a week or two. So I'm going to be quiet for this. How do they get it? Why did you hit? What the fuck? How come they get the corner? That's unfair. That is generally unfair. I hate this game.
Kevin Davis.
You pass it to your mates, okay.
Gone out for a throw.
I hate it when people camp at the edges, so when they get it, they boot it. It's so annoying. And we've got the ball. Bob, fuck's sake. You didn't even tackle me. Did I get the ball and he just comes in and gets it? Did he? Did our own shitty goalkeeper just hit it like this? Fuck you all and kick it into our own goal. Told you. You didn't hit the target! The goalie got it, but he kicked it in because he's a retard.
Richard stung! Yeah, that's gonna be the fucking, not the last goal. Well, made by them. We won't even get a goal this match, I'm guessing. Because whenever somebody in your team gets the ball, you dumb, mate. Yeah, I'm extremely dumb. My name is it's me. But was really, really, mate. You really had that planned. Now I'm coming. Lose the ball. I don't even know what this means. Of course the goalkeeper gets the ball. Our goalkeeper still does get the ball, but boots into the goal because he's a retard.
To Gallagher.
Shut up.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge.
Oh, great! Of course I didn't! And the goalie caught it! Little fucking Callum's corner looking skunk! And everyone's gonna be laughing in the comments calling me a retard now. Oh, I bet they still get the ball. Okay, no, they don't. Kill up. How? Bang! That was the worst goal I've ever done in this game! I mean, it's a goal's a goal, so... I mean, I'm just taking off my headphones. This is, like, the worst! I mean, a goal's a goal. Can't say no to a football goal, can you, innit? I just really didn't see Davis, Cummings, Messi, Ronaldo. Like, nobody cares what player's getting the ball.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. In it goes!
Bang! Oh, yeah, because oh, yeah, we get the corner. Oh, yeah, we get the corner. And I'm glad about that. I don't even know what we get the corner mean. I'm so bad. Just kick it into my goal. Go on. Why do I have Callum's corner on my team? One player versus a million, and that million's losing. Are you dumb? A good pass. I didn't pass at all. That's a good tox. They usually tox is another word for tackle. But if you did, that's wrong. Oh my god! I don't even know how I did that. Knuckle. That was the worst goal. Like, now the worst goal was the cheekiest goal ever. Two people sliding. Look at that actual replay. Look at that. It went nearly. It hit the ball, but he kicked it into the goal. Yes! The players. Look at that Asian guy. We win in.
Davis.
I know FIFA's pretty much a dead game, but I still love the game. Okay. If we get a goal, I'll okay, before I mess it up, and I don't get the goal because the goalie does a dirty shot. Funny thing is that since it's coming out this year, FIFA 20, I might get it. Yes. Oh, that's good. Time to lose, because I know we're going to do it. You don't deny it. Like, don't deny it. You know we're going to. It didn't even get kicked. But the, okay, you just basically did it. You just did it for yourself. How? How do you do that? Just how? How? This for me, an extremely bad FIFA player. Yeah, how do you like 15 people come over to you and you still get the goal? I mean, I know we're a two-star team. No. Right. What the fuck? Fuck you, goalie.
That's a Feridun Duranjai, the referee.
What are you, half time?
He's blown his whistle here, I'm not quite sure what for.
Half time! It's 40! Do we get to stop half time? Oh god. Half time is supposed to happen. Okay, great goal. Just asking. Look at that guy! I hate you, frick you guys. Momentum! I went under him. Look, power in this game. I love it. Probably not on beginners, but still, 4-1. We're winning this. He took me in his arms and say, bang! It fell out! It fell out! And they get the ball. What was it? Fell out. For fuck's sake.
Welsh.
I wonder why they call it. Free kick. Went half time, I believe. Oh, yeah, full fire. I bet. What? Half time's just about to happen any seconds. How did I do that?
The referee says half time.
Good.
Well, it's been a tough half for the losing team. They have been outclassed here, but the side that's leading have been brilliant.
I mean, it's been so one-sided, there'll be one or two.
Right, okay, so. I'm sure in that dressing room that's blue. Taking all the headphones for a minute. Been at the bases. First half. We didn't do very good. We're going to look at the stats. The goals, we're winning, obviously, best. Shots. We have 10 shots. They have two and they have one shot on them. 50 possession. 50-50 Reddit. I advise you do not look up 50-50 Reddit. Unless you want to see a whole lot of stretched out vaginas. Oh god, look at all those shots. I don't know if you're talking about the one on top or one on the bottom. Now you get the most possession. Because we trash. Anyway. We have 6 tackles. Okay. Fouls, we both have one. Yellow cards, no, no. Match up, okay. Shot accuracy. Pass accuracy, wow. Mine has never been better than that. I mean, it has, but never with such a great team like these guys.
Here we go in the second half. The trailing team will not be looking forward to another 45 minutes if it's similar to the first half.
Oh, it's going to be like 45 milliseconds. He's like, did you just touch the willy? Look at all that, look at that. Younger years when all my shadows disappeared, yeah. So I came out to play. How did I get fouled? Run behind the defender. I don't even know what a defender is. I shouldn't have said that, should I? When it hits like 60, I'm gonna stop and have a break. This game, so annoying me, man. It annoys me.
Well, the weak defending and he's away. What a chance here.
Yeah, what a chance. Yeah, what a chance. The worst feet for play gets beaten by passing Russia.
For the away side, time for a change.
Did I just tackle you? No, you're calling it even game, man.
This stage of the game, he is wilting.
He's Wiltek. Oh, no.
He's got that. He cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation.
Oh, we definitely kicked that in, didn't we?
He's bringing on a new player.
Oh, we definitely have to change. Wait, we don't even have to change. Garner. Screw you, buddy. Garner's the old guy. Locked out!
Woohoo!
How? Ah, that was all our fault.
For the corner. Let's get your take again on the
effort. Did they get the corner or did we? Yeah, I'm done now, right, innit?
Going for goal.
If I saw this goal.
And it goes for goal.
It goes. Shut up. Stop saying goes for goal. Jesus. That's my sixth break. Believe me. I know what it feels like to break up with somebody that you love, somebody that you ultimately want to fuck, but I don't. I generally don't like having kissed a girl since year two, so I'm in year five now, so I can't really say anything about that. Oh my god, it's dumb, aren't I? Yeah, my school's in Nottingham. It isn't, by the way. It isn't. It's a joke. It's in Birmingham.
The offside stops the play.
Who got the offside? No, they did, didn't they? Of course they got the offside. We didn't. I didn't even get the ball this session. Well, I have. I'm using it right now, but you know what I mean. I don't even know what I'm meaning, so I don't even know how you would mean it. Why do we these shots just go the other way, even though I'm not directing them to go away? Or they just go in because the goalie's so bad. It's usually the first one, but okay. I'm not focusing right now.
You might be through. The decision to be made by the goalkeeper.
Really? He just smashes into my dildo. He just smashed into my dildo. Did you see that? Come on. I'd score this goal while I get £1,000. About me because I don't know what imposing means. I said I'm predicting I have to finish recording this.
Close range shots. He's got the goal. Still a chance after that save.
Well, that was a save, and who kicked? Who booted the ball?
We're going to have a substitution. Tactical reasons.
Bang. All of you other FIFA players, you kicked the trash.
We can go on like this with this 100%.
I just fell off my bed.
He's having everything he shoots at ends up in the back of the net. Talking about the Midas touch, he's going to enjoy it while it lasts.
What did that sound like there? Some weird messed up hentai. Okay, I hope not, but the goals, there ain't no goals though, in it. We're playing FIFA. You're not just gonna have a goal, FIFA, called FIFA Ultimate Cup Women. And I play for freaking Siobhan compete, obviously. Screw Siobhan. We have most of the possession, I guess. Come on. We're gonna get seven.
Chance for it. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just pushed onto the ball there.
Oh yeah, I know I keep pausing for some reason. They didn't even have a shot.
Top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
Danger, danger. Oh yeah. Did that guy just run the ball into me? Because oh no, seven. 70.
Here he is with a chance. It's courageous goalkeeping. The boots are flying. So important for the modern day keeper to adopt a good starting position and to act as the
what
for that back four.
What? Okay. news. For fuck's sake. Anyway, I have some bad news. We just got tackled. For fuck's sake! Should I stop doing no commentary videos? No, we didn't just get tackled. Anyway, should I start doing no commentary videos? I know like 6 people are going to watch this and all of them are going to be creepy pedophiles. Just joking, love you guys, except for you, creepy pedophile John, who watched my Goat Simulator video that I actually really regret now. For fuck's sake!
This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Whoa, free kick! When all my shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play.
All trying to sneak forward.
How many balls do they have? 5 seconds? That's more enough. Why did it switch to them? I used to find it so thing, but I didn't know hand-eye coordinates. I still don't know it. But...
very fatigued. Brilliant opening. He takes the shot. Well, the fans were on their seats ready to cheer, but it just missed out.
Yeah, unlucky. Top marks for the way he got into that position, just couldn't finish.
I swear, if I do this video, it doesn't upload in the right time.
Shape to this side now. They've put together back-to-back wins.
Oh, that's what any manager, any player will want. Winning can be a fantastic habit, and they seem to have acquired it.
Yep. You can suck on it. Yeah, I can't even check all my stats. Fuck you. 500. How? Goals, 200. Completion of 325 riches. Oh, it's more than match coins. Off of minus one coin. And 391. Then man of the match. And pass active six possession. We got way more than that. Advance, I don't know what it is. Bit weird. What music was so loud. Wow. You both my broke bitch to a rich bitch. Sound like Steve from Stranger Things. Right, we're gonna search up the legends. Omar coming! Fuck. Hello. Bye.